To run a successful nutrition program, you really need an amazing nutrition coach. A question that always gets brought up during free calls with gym owners is what makes an awesome nutrition coach? As a gym owner, you have so many things on your plate, and adding the role of a nutrition coach is not ideal. At HSN Mentoring, we require gym owners to go through the initial training, but the goal is that you go through it with a nutrition coach. Here are three qualities when looking at an amazing nutrition coach. The first one is you want someone that's positive and motivating. The goal of a nutrition coach is really to provide support and accountability for your nutrition clients. And we know that success is not a straight line. So a nutrition coach needs to find bright spots and positive things that are going on in their life because we know that success leads to motivation. Number two, and probably the most important, you need a nutrition coach that's gonna follow through. If they say they're gonna do something, they actually need to do it. You need to provide support for those nutrition clients between those in-person visits, and follow through is absolutely key to success. Lastly, we need to find someone that actually walks the walk. If your nutrition coach is telling clients they shouldn't eat a ton of sugar and donuts, yet they're posting pictures of sugar and donuts, the vision doesn't align. We need someone that actually follows through and does what they're telling their clients to do. Being relatable and actually eating the same foods makes it so much easier for nutrition clients to actually coach their clients. If you're thinking of these three qualities and you don't know if one of your staff members is going to be a great fit, don't pigeonhole yourself to just your staff members. Look into your community. Maybe you have a nurse or a teacher that's passionate about nutrition, that's positive, that's really awesome with follow-through, that would make an amazing nutrition coach. So write down three names of people that you think would be an amazing nutrition coach at your facility and set up a meeting with them. Have a conversation. Are they interested in this role? Once you've identified your nutrition coach, it's time to start building your program. You can do this from scratch, or you can partner with HSN Mentoring so that you can save time and not have to reinvent the wheel. Head over to growyournutritionbusiness.com and book a free call today.